Alloy for Workers, checking in. Just got out of the 6ix9ine court appearance, and the news is pretty much altogether bad. First off, they didn't make the bail application, so everybody was expecting that they would apply to get bail. They didn't do it. It's a strategic decision by the defense. We don't know exactly why they didn't do it, but they didn't do it. Remains to be seen whether it will happen in the future, but for now, they're not trying to get him out on bail. Two, it was discovered that his current attorney has represented other defendants in the case. This could be a big problem in criminal law. The judge basically said that he's upset that he didn't already get told this, and now the judge is going to have a hearing on whether the fact that this lawyer represented multiple defendants means that this lawyer cannot represent 6ix9ine, that 6ix9ine has to get a whole new lawyer. That's going to happen very soon. Stay tuned for the update on that. Altogether, the news isn't great. The update basically is that Danny's going to continue to sit there until he either takes a plea or the case goes. Alloy for Workers.